A Maryland businessman convicted of bribing a Russian official has now been sentenced to 4 years in prison. Mark Lambert was former co-president and part owner of Transportation Logistics International Incorporated. Officials say Lambert plotted to pay $1.5 million in bribes to a Russian official to get lucrative contracts for transporting uranium. Prosecutors say Lambert's company received more than $11 million in illegal profits from this scheme.